Yeah, what's up? Okay. Hey, it's all okay, dude. What's up, dude? I remember you. Okay. Now let's get the live chat up. That way I'll be able to see what you guys are talking about. Make sure y'all ain't talking mad shit. Welcome back, guys. Again, I'm sorry for the long wait. But at the same time, I feel like dealing with all that. No, you don't. No, you don't. There's no deaths. Zero deaths. We're back on zero, guys. Zero. It's all gone. We have no deaths. Alright, I remember what the fuck I was doing again. Okay. Oh! No! Oh my goodness. Oh, I remember why. Okay, so this is how you do the thingamajiggy. Fudge nipples, man. I forgot all about this. I'm not even gonna fucking lie. I did not want to play this shit again. up and running. Ay, yay, man. Okay. I did not mean to. Couple of months. And I'm damn sure wasn't planning on playing this shit again. Why not play this game again? I really don't know. That's why. That's fucking why. Right there. That is not Death 200. That is Death 5, I guess. I'm thinking. I really forgot. He said, family. I don't get more. You don't get more heroic than that. Cool. All right, no power. About to get the power right now. I got a friend keep saying that he beat this shit on hard mode. Come up from the top, can't you? Why did he come in here? I don't understand. It's not like I pissed him off or some shit. Just This is the only thing I hate about this prep. I gotta keep on crafting. Drop down too quick, but I hit pause. Man, he dropped down too quick. Can he come through out of there? I'm gonna hope not. Why do I hear multiple? Oh, okay. I'm not gonna make it there. Get up. Ah, gotcha. Shut the fuck up, bitch. How do I get up out of here? No, we could have played a little fun game of Apex. I could have raged out. It would have been cool. It would have been cool.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The Ness is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Hey, bro. Come on, bro. Okay, I don't believe that you can use fucking power. Supposed to be going overload. Thank you.
on me.
Thank you.
right, man. Well, I gotta do it for all of these?
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest. Hang tight.
There's still some on the station.
Shit.
I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
Oh no. I don't even have anything that can really fight these things.
Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Get to the engineer transit station. Which one? Wait, which one is that? You say. To the engineer transit station. Which one? You said the medical, right? This one, because they wouldn't let me do anything else.
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of Sevastopol Transit.
Oh, I actually forgot what we used.
Ricardo,
aliens.
I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Mardo managed to send out autocodes to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
Where am I going?
No, base in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Enough.
From my terminal. Milo's already taken one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place.
Okay, where am I heading to?
The launch on my terminal. Milo's already taken one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place.
I fucked up. I wasn't supposed to go this way. I
accidents. Don't run.
Goddamn.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place. Company time.
Just leave, please.
Are you playing a game with me?
The sooner you leave, the sooner I can finish and beat this game so I can go.
I'm sure this is a misunderstanding.
Did I do all this before? I'm pretty sure I did.
Waste company time.
be finding in here?
Medical emergency bay. Power should already be restored. I don't get it. I don't know where to find this thing.
This tuner isn't powerful enough.
Retarded? I think it might be retarded.
button that's already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you? Can you hear me?
Guys, remember that. The code is 4510. Is this nothing? Audio file?
We're outside Sevastopol. Marlo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlo's ship. She's Marlo's wife. And things got heated.
Preach.
And Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlo doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Get inside you. No homo. It's zero, okay? It's zero. There is no death count. The death has restarted, and that means that we're at zero.
flippity flop do I get the hell up out of here, mate? I know I'm retarded, but I'm not that fucking retarded, am I? Oh!
Recently, we have broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anissa Dora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then, we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then, Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
His silhouette looks exactly like the alien's build. Or am I just tripping? Okay. I don't want to hear shit from any of y'all. I don't want to hear a word. I don't want to hear one goddamn word. Oh my lord.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Inesidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Inesidora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Hey, wait. Isn't Marlo that same guy who basically left us to die?
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of crew spots.
Ripley,
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Put in the password, yo, yo.
No, I did not. You guys can't hear me? I hope you can. Hello? They can hear me. I don't know what that little pussy over there talking about. And if you're a girl, I'm sorry I offended you.
Ricardo, in case you're here, I've got the Inusidora's basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
We may have broken our losing streak.
Hey, Ripley.
Barely being scraped.
Welcome
living
to the Inusidora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Can't say the crew's
being... Thanks for switching the power back on.
Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
This is it.
Yeah, I got something for you.
I can feel it in my bones.
It's a bullet.
He always said he'd do right by me.
Vividly? Nah. I keep you pitch perfect in my mind. That sounds kind of gay. I don't know. I said what I said.
Inusidora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Wait up.
My decision is I'm about to put a bullet through your head, through his head. Yeah, I might even put a bullet through my head just because I'm on the road. Dying with us, so that's like already set in stone. If I ain't doing it, my ghost gonna do it. If my ghost ain't doing it, I don't know. I'll haunt you. How much does it cost to haunt somebody? I think God will let me do it for free. Point at Christian. I want to haunt him, sir. I want him. Make me eternally bound to that person right there. He gonna be like, no, no. You must forgive. You must forgive. I'll be like, nah. You must suffer. You must forgive him. Y'all interior decorator, because this don't make any sense. Look at this white here and just this one little area of blue. It's like they got like they painted this. Look at how much more stuff they gotta. Oh never mind. Yeah, I was right. They gave up halfway through and said forget it.
Report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
I kind of get what you're saying, but you almost...
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits under the zip code of that creature?
Hello? No.
Generator. Look for the letters AUX.
I looked at it way too late. I was like, okay, shouldn't I be turning this bitch off now? Nope, gotta do a lot.
I think we may have broken our living streak. It was fair when we were scraping a living room because of the doors and the door is starting to
break. Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
There we go.
Collapse. Ricardo!
Ripley, the Isidore blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this. The broadcasting delay just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrent's out.
There won't be no survivors. Trying to get to.
Orbital stabilizers operating at
80%.
Orbital stabilizers operating at
80%. I'm not trying to deal with y'all right now. I'm still wondering that too. Thought death was surely in the cards for me, but how you doing?
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still logged in this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the torrent, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
I am in all the love.
lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay. Okay.
Damn, I don't have anything to make a smoke bomb. And I need to be over there, so...
Hey, we can do this.
See, that's what I like to hear. Positivity. You guys can do this. Just don't stay in my way.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now they've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
From here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
Walking down.
up some milk and cookies.
Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley, what the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrens. There's an alien organism here. It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrens umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Okay, how am I supposed to do that?
Ricardo, get ready to move.
We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Okay, give me one second. Is that... Okay, is that better? Why would you shoot me? Shoot the fucking alien! Get it! Fucking shooting him with my goddamn shotgun. What a fucking dick, bro. Like, this motherfucker led him directly towards me.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving.
What a fucking
Ricardo?
Dick.
Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Yeah, get him. Get him.
Emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and await instructions.
Just remember, you come through that door, you die.
Evacuation point and await instructions.
feel like I just left the area that I was. Nope. I'm going the right way. I gotta be the only one who escapes, so be it.
thing is fucking insane. Hell no. Alright, so right, we need that bitch in there. Even making it through this? Goddamn day, bro. Thank you. That should keep him busy for a while, right? Bless me. What bad? I can at least tell you without a doubt it felt good.
Oh.
finish the. Hold on, let me see what was in that other.
He never did this shit. Why would you do this shit? He never did this shit before. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, oh my guys, if I die this time, I'm in the stream here, bro.
Get ready to move. We're leaving.
I'm not trying to be like a party pooper, but that shit hurt. It hurt my soul. Don't worry, we're gonna get back into it tomorrow. But I'm getting tired. World's getting tired. Kill this motherfucker. Kill him now.
Emergency. Please attend your assigned evacuation point and await instructions.
Suck it. Did you know I can switch guns by pressing the little arrows? I did not know that. Oh my goodness. I feel... fuck that.
Ricardo? Look. Ricardo. Oh no.
See, he didn't even know I was here. He just spawned in. Like, what's with people just spawning into existence, man? That's not how life's supposed to go.
around here somewhere.
Not even bother? No, that's not no get better situation. That motherfucker was supposed to just be dead. Did they improve anything?
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Finally go on about your day, bro. That's a stun gun. You know what? Fuck it. Flare. If he come back through it one more time, I'm gonna set a flare somewhere. That way he'll be drawn to it or some shit. Cool. Motherfucker. I really don't care about the IDs or nothing. I just want to get off this damn ship, go home, look at some Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and keep on living my life. I'm done. We're doing this shit tomorrow. This is a tomorrow problem. tomorrow problem. Fuck this shit. Hey guys, thank y'all so much for joining. Thank you guys so much for coming back and showing so much love. I hope to see y'all tomorrow night where we finally finish this goddamn game. And you guys can give me another recommendation to make me suffer even more. Make sure to watch the other stream and the other videos. I'm playing Outlast 2. It's fucking terrifying, to be honest with you. it's terrifying. But with all that being said, catch you guys later.